You don't detox from sweating. You sweat water and salt, not toxins. Doesn't make sense for said toxins to just dry on your skin, does it? Absolutely. Sweating is for temperature regulation. When you sweat, you secrete fluids, water, and some salts. And when that dries, it leads to a phenomenon called evaporative cooling, which means that your body now cools down as a result of taking that energy away. The way that your body gets rid of toxins is through your excretory organs. So your lungs, your liver, your GI tract, and your kidneys. Those organ systems are working all the time to remove any toxins or any substances that your body just no longer needs anymore. People like to tout saunas as a method to detox, but this is basically like accelerating your sweating process. A lot of people feel better after a sauna because the heat and the environment lets them feel more relaxed, but it has nothing to do with removing toxins from your body.